In 1969, Neil Armstrong brought back moon rocks to Earth from the Apollo 11 mission. To weigh this 20.2 milligram sample, one of the most precise weighing instruments built at that time was used. An analytical balance by Sartorius. The legacy of quality and precision balances started much earlier in our history. In 1870, Florence Sartorius established his precision mechanics workshop in Göttingen, Germany, along with a culture of dedication to high performance. Today, international teams in the fields of research, development, and manufacturing work on solutions for the future. To address the increasingly complex requirements for reliability, precision, integration, and compliance. From the very beginning, Sartorius instruments have continuously set new standards in the world of weighing technology. And now, the time has come for the next generation of Sartorius premium balances. Cubis II. Thanks to state-of-the-art engineering technology, Cubis II is not just a balance, it's the key to a completely new dimension of possibilities. Cubis II sets the new benchmark with respect to modularity, connectivity, compliance, and workflow integration. In this new generation, software is part of the modularity, enabling thousands of different configurations to provide the one unique answer to every individual question. The Cubis II from Sartorius is a completely configurable, high-performance portfolio of balanced hardware and software. It will align with your unique demands and compliance requirements to maximize operational efficiency and experimental outcomes.